on the scoreboard. And even course, that is not Bob Cutrone. If it was, he would be crushing the record right now. Instead, that is Tito Solano. And that is Solano in lane 8, continuing to lead on. Lead for the men, 80-84, and he is cruising through the breaststroke. On the even course in lane 5, that is Clay Kohler. He's going to be our top seed. And that'll be Solano touching first in heat 2. And 80 to 84. On the even course, that'll be Clay Kohler. He will post the fastest time for the men, 75 to 79. I know it's early, but there's no reward for waiting till right before your relay swims to pick up your card. Be ahead of the game. Sale today. Get it while it lasts. 50% sale. Everything must go. All merchandise must move.
Visit the USMS Championship store up on the merchandise level. All merchandise must go. Right now it's half off. On the even course, this is
On the odd course, this is heat 3 of 18. at the even end of the pool. This will be heat six of... Into the pool, this will be heat five of 18.
About this guy. 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 About this gu
backyard into the pool. This will be heat 7 of 18.
Thank you.
At the even end of the pool, this will be heat 10 of 18. At the diving well into the
Yeah.
At the even end of the pool, this is going to be heat 12 of 18. Just a reminder, none of our vendors want to take all that stuff home. They brought it here to sell to you. So be sure to go by and visit all of our merchandise.
The USMS Championship Store is having a 50% off sale today.
At the odd end of the pool, this is going to be heat 11 of 18. Coaches, you can be ahead of the game. Pick up your relay cards now.
No need to wait until 3 minutes before the start of the relay to get them. Your relay cards are available now at the
And the water now on the even course in lane 8 is Jeff Naylor.
Finally, somewhere they have one.
Al, they are the top two seeds for the men, 55-59. They'll be battling each other on opposite ends of the pool in lane 1 and 8 at the scoreboard. At the odd end of the pool, this is heat 13 of 18. On the odd course, we have our top seed for the men, 60-64. That's Jim Linneman in lane 8 for Colorado Masters Swimming.
On the even course, that's Mark Lockendorf, who touches first in the battle between lane 1-8
and lane 8. And that's for the two top seeded men in the 55-58 age group. pool, this will be heat 16 of 18 heats. For those curious about and fourth place, Nickel City Splash Swim Team with 271 and a half points. And third place, New Albany. Indy Aquatic Masters with 295 and one half points. And in first place, New York. Team scores in fifth place, Movie Masters with 230 points. In fourth place, the Olympic Club with 417.
And third place, Indy Aquatic Masters with 181.5.
And second, New York Athletic Club with 491. And in first place, New Albany Aquatic Clubs. In fifth place, it's Nickel City Splash Swim Team with 423. Fourth place, the Olympic Club with 646. Third place,
Indy Aquatic Masters with 778. Second place, New Albany Aquatics Club with 865.
And first place, New York Athletic Club with 1,180 and a third point. And in the regional team competition for women.
In fifth place, North Carolina Masters Swimming at 399. Fourth place, Michigan
Masters with 427. Third place, Colorado Masters Swimming at 444.
Second place, New England Masters at 464. And first place with 549 points,
Illinois Masters. For the men, in fifth place, Colorado Masters Swimming at 346.
Fourth place, North Carolina Masters Swimming at 423. Third place, Michigan Masters at
23. North Carolina had 376. Second place, Illinois Masters at 509. And first place, Wisconsin Masters
at 614. And the combined regional team competition. Fifth place,
Masters Swimming at 775. Fourth place, Colorado Masters Swimming, 15 points ahead at 790.
Third place, Michigan Masters at 851. Second place, Wisconsin Masters, 934.
And first place with 1,059 points, Illinois Masters. Those are our scores as of the start of
Patrick Brundage of Arizona Masters trying to get the fastest time.
For the men, 55 to 59 on the even course. This will be heat 18 of 18. We have our fastest swimmer in the age group, 30 to 34. That's
Cameron Bowman, lane 6. In lane 3, we have our top seed for the men, 25 to 29, Aaron Elder.
And in lane 4, Ryan Bowering, he's our top.
Top seed for the men, 18-24.
In lane 4, we have our top seed for the men, 40 to 45. That's Jason Owen in 2, Ben Culver in 4.